I'm okay, yes. I have been sick. I'm getting better. That's why I haven't been able to make new videos, so I'm getting better. I made new videos for you guys. You know that I'm outgoing that I got the other day? Yeah, instead of making that and made a couple of good origami animals, and he's one of them, a bunny rabbit. Doesn't look like a bunny rabbit, but he's a bunny rabbit. A koala. That does look like a koala a lot. That'd be interesting. And this is supposed to be a koala. Yeah, yes. That is supposed to be a koala. Well, it looks like a tree. Got another tree here. And some tree. What do you call these birds? It's a bird. I think it's one of the pecan birds. Two of them. And I made these. Remember these that I made? Really interesting, right? Interesting. Right. Now he didn't like these. The stones that we painted and decorated. How cool is that? So I did that one. Right. And I suppose we're gonna do this one. See, we're trying to be funny. Guys, we're trying to be funny. I have no idea why, but yeah. Sometimes you can be a show off. Yeah, that's hers. One of hers. It's another one of hers. Yeah, it looks really very. Wow, a little bit later. And this is one of mine. Gold. And there's another one of mine. I made three. That one's so much prettier, guys. That one is so much prettier than the other two. That. Like falling to pieces. Well, not falling. Out of the box. Guys. Alright. The other thing I want to show. Right here. Remember last week on Thursday? Okay, so this is the two that she did. You guys. Chickity Echidna. Pretty. Very pretty. And Chickity Bird. Very nice. Yeah. Very nice. And this is the two that I did. I did the kookaburra, and I did the kangaroo. They're nice too, right? Kangaroo. Kookaburra. Kangaroo, kookaburra, kangaroo, kookaburra, very native animals. Very interesting. Right, and this, there is another two that is yet to be done, which is the platypus, that needs to be done, and the koala, that also needs to be done. So I'll be doing the koala, I'll be doing the platypus. I can't wait to do the koala. You guys. And then. There we go. Okay, so that was that. Yeah, and guys, what I always say at the end of my videos will be in the description. Because there'll be 3 to 7 and more YouTube channels coming very soon. Stay tuned. Also, like. I don't know why. Also, be on the lookout for lots of prizes coming your way. But in the meantime, can you point your fingers and keep on wiggling?